Hey everyone, welcome to the Crypto ZX channel. If you're new to the channel, do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe. But now let's get right into today's topic, my Veracity family. You guys know this video is all dedicated to you guys if you guys are looking at the title of the video. So we are going to waste no more time and get right into today's topic. What's happening with the price of Veracity? Should we be worried? Is this time to panic? Or is this just a regular cool off? A lot to discuss, so let's get right into it. Looking at the price of Veracity right now, it is currently trading at 0.008 cents, down about 14% in the last 24 hours in USD comparative, also down about 11% in Bitcoin and Ethereum comparative over the last 24 hours. If we're looking at the market cap has seen quite a big retracement. We were sitting very strong at the $100 million mark, and we're currently sitting at $83.6 million, and the 24-hour trading volume is about the same, currently sitting at $23.8 million. Wow, right off the bat, you guys might be saying this is it. We have seen all the positive thing for Veracity, all the gains, just that's it. Now it's going to be pain coming. That's what we're going to discuss today. Before we get into that, I wanted to share this with you guys. Shido Global, which is a DEX exchange, decentralized exchange, has listed Veracity on their exchange. So it says new Shido DEX listing. We are happy to announce Veracity is officially listed as a Shido DEX partner. You can easily trade Veracity as an exclusive default listing on Shido DEX, chosen for its performance and amazing community. So again, not as exciting because it's a decentralized exchange, but every exchange counts in my personal opinion. Reason being, more liquidity. There's more places to go, more people can access it, so we will definitely take that. It's always a plus point. But now let's get right into today's price and obviously the analysis to see what's happening with the price and where could the price of Veracity be going in the immediate short term. As always, just a quick disclaimer for everyone that anything on this channel is not financial advice. Always do your own due diligence and research when you are investing in cryptocurrencies. Looking at the price of Veracity, you know, we can see that, you know, we did see the price of Veracity starting to make this way towards the upside, try to retest the yearly high at that 1.1 cents mark. We did manage to get up to that 1.1 cents mark, but we have seen quite a big retracement. You guys can see, seen a retracement of about 27%, which is quite a big retracement, to be quite frank with you guys. But look where we're finding ourselves at right now. Now, this is very, very important. If you are a Veracity holder, you do not want to ignore this. Look at this. We are literally being supported by this wick right here. You see this? We're literally sitting exactly at that point. That before was playing as a level of resistance for us when we were on the upside. We were having a very hard time breaking out, but now it's playing as a level of support for us. If we lose this support, the price could go down to the 7.6 cents mark. But again, that is just a quick wick. I don't expect that to be quite a big level of support, but you know, mainly this is a very deciding factor. If we lose this support, you know, we could see the price of Veracity go down to that 0.0073 cents mark, which would give it a retracement from its yearly highs about 36.84%. Now, you may be saying that's absolutely insane. And you may be saying this is crazy. We don't want to see that. But remember, from the beginning of the year, that means we're still up 224%. So I don't want to hear any of that. This is why I always say, you know, invest what you can afford to lose. Not only that, this is a long bull cycle. This is not a short bull cycle. This is going to be a long bull cycle that's going to go into 2025, in my personal opinion. After the Bitcoin halving, I think that's when the rocket ship begins. But I think it ends off in 2025, historically speaking. But again, only time is going to tell what happens. But I personally believe that this bull cycle is going to be a long cycle. Remember, Bitcoin is still above $22,000 mark. So that's something that people tend to forget a lot of times. We're still above $22,000 mark. We have seen tremendous amount of growth in the crypto space this year alone in just a matter of 2 months. Let that sink in. Veracity is gaining traction once again. And if I do bring out the bigger picture, you guys can see we're down about 90% from all-time high. So that's roughly a 9xer. And in the bull market, things move up very fast. So if you were kicking yourself when you were seeing Veracity make these type of moves, and you are a follower of Veracity, you believe in the project, you've done your due diligence and research, guess what? These are the times to be picking up. And this should be a learning lesson. You know, I know it's really hard when the prices are going towards the upside. It's a very, very hard to lock profits. Even me being in the markets for 7 to 8 years now, even for me, it's hard. But you need to have an exit strategy in place. If you don't, I promise you, you're not going to earn any money in this space. I promise you that. And now if you say, oh, how do I come up with an exit strategy? I have officially, you know, so much questions coming in, you know, CryptoZX, can you cover this project? CryptoZX, how do I make an exit strategy? How do I do this? How do I do that? So, you know, for all these questions that I'm getting, I have officially launched our own exclusive Patreon channel. Link in the description box below. First link, come join it, guys. It is $10 a month. But you know, this will give you so many exclusive you know, perks, such as you can request specific projects for me to look at, you can engage with me directly, you can ask me for some help with exit strategy. If you're coming new in the space, I'll give you some tips how to secure crypto, a lot of things. $10 a month, but it's very, very worthwhile. So I would strongly encourage you guys to come join, especially if you're a supporter on my channel. It does help out the channel as well. And again, link in the description box below. But right now, we do need to keep an eye out around this range. We are seeing BTC seeing a cool off after, you know, retesting that 25K mark. That is a major level of resistance for the price of Bitcoin. And we're seeing a little bit of a cool off, but so far, nothing to worry about, in my personal opinion. Veracity, I still believe, is going to be one of the top performers this bull cycle. And even after this retracement, we are seeing you know, Veracity remains as one of the most promising and undervalued crypto that could potentially 100x this bull cycle. You've heard that right. Again, a long ways to go, but it's going to be a one step at a time. But right now, you guys can see, like I said, we are finding support around here. This is on the hourly. If we do not hold around the support, I do expect this support to hold, because this support did play out for us for quite some time when we were trading sideways around here before we saw a breakout. If we don't see the support hold, you know, the next target is that 7.3 cents mark. So let me know down below what you guys think. What is your strategy? Are you guys locking in profits? There's a lot of things to cover, a lot of opportunities out there. So like I said, you know, you just need to know how to, you know, organize yourself when it comes to crypto. But like I said, come join the Patreon channel, guys. Strongly encourage you guys to do that. Let's build this community. I need each and every one of you guys to come join. And that is it for today's update. I love each and every one of you guys. See you guys tomorrow in CryptoZX, and peace out.